this has a word.
All right, so if there's one you don't know, tap on the word.
I think it's very positive that they are exploring spelling options, yes. Word games are powerful. For vocabulary, for words, for spelling, for fun too. When you beat your students at it.
Except it gives you more words, and it gives you these little